These days to find you.
Because of you, I'd be safe if you weren't here.
Look, there's no way in hell you'd make out of here alive without me.
What are you talking about, mate? I don't need you to get me out of here.
Is that so? You have no idea what these things can do to you. They're million seconds.
Is that aye, aye?
That million.
Get out, oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Work, please, please.
Oh, come on!
What is going on?
I don't know.
Why me, man?
Why of all people did I have to get stuck with you anyway?
Shut up, man. Put a stinking sock in it, for Christ's sake.
What? It's not as though I asked to be stuck here with you, is it?
This is supposed to be over. I'm supposed to have finished it.
You don't want to be here with me, right? You think I want to be here with you, huh?
No!
Don't close the door, don't do it, don't!
Nathan, is that you? Nathan! Nathan!
I think I'm going to phone my agent. You don't want to be here with me, right? I didn't choose to be here. Will you stop laughing?
That was...
Chris, man, you're the one who's let us down here.
Hold my line, you down.
You try to open your own that door like a big
one. Oh, I'm sorry.
The director's having a spasm. He's going to have his...
Don't worry, man.
What are you doing? I don't know. You?
I'm just having a wee jog.
Like, what's going on, Kerr? Come on, I need you to talk to me. That was like about asking a question in the studio, wasn't it? I need you to talk to me, Kerr, right?
Come on now, come on.
It would help if no one was whistling.
Cheers!
You ruined it!
Cut!
Cut!
It's only the finishing scene!
That was it.
How are you supposed to work under these conditions?
Yeah, I do, we got good footage there.